The Republican Party of Lee County, Florida has two resolutions pending in front of their little local chapter of their hate-filled Republican Party. Two resolutions pending, one that would ban the FBI from entering the county. The little local Republican Party and all the wackos in it have come up with a resolution that they're going to take up, I guess, at the next meeting that would ban the FBI from their county. Now, this is an entity that has no power over laws in their county, right? Same thing with the Lee County Democratic Party. Y'all can't pass resolutions that apply to anyone other than your political party and your party's bylaws. You can't pass a resolution saying the FBI is not allowed in this county anymore because that group, the Republican Party itself, doesn't control the county. Not to mention, even if you did control the county, you can't ban federal law enforcement officers from your county. You know, I've said a lot that Republicans sometimes are just absolutely stupid. But this is a whole new level of stupid that I need a new word for. Like, just calling them stupid, saying they're idiots or morons, that doesn't even cover it anymore. Like, we need to create a new word that's even worse than stupid to describe the intellectual deficit that these Republicans clearly seem to have. So get on that, people. Let's come up with a new word for how stupid they are. Oh, and by the way, that's just, like I said, that's just one resolution. They got a second one out there too. And the second one declares the World Health Organization a terrorist organization. Because, as they put it, the World Health Organization has been conspiring with President Biden to institute global martial law. The World Health Organization, the group that says, hey, let's keep the planet and the people healthy, is also working with President Biden to institute global martial law. And I gotta tell you, they're not doing a good job of it. Because I look around, I watch the news, I watch international news. I'm not seeing martial law anywhere. So, World Health Organization, you need to get better at what you do because clearly your martial law plans are a little bit lacking. These people are nuts. Like, forget about just needing a new word for how stupid they are. I think it might be time to bring out the men in the white coats and say, hey, Lee County Republican Party, we're going to bring you into this building. It's really nice. I mean, the walls and the floors are all like big giant pillows, and you're not going to be able to hurt yourself or anyone else. And we'll talk about this scary World Health Organization all you want all day. Doesn't that sound like fun? I think it's time for that. Because in my opinion, that is where this entire Republican Party chapter belongs.
Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for fresh content every single day of the week. Just smash that subscribe button, and of course, don't forget to like, comment, and share the video.